Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Shukla. Today is my wild series and today's topic is why do leaves change color in autumn? So let's start the video. Before we get on with the video, remember to subscribe to my channel, Manjri Shukla, and hit the like button if you learned something new from this video. So without further ado, let's get started with the video. So, in India at this point of the year, we are heading towards summers. Comment down below, what is the season going on in your country? Well, if it is autumn, then you might wonder that why do leaves change color from green to orange red or yellow in autumn? Well, to find the answer to that, first we have to look at the summer season. Why are the leaves green? So, the answer to that is that the sun makes the sunlight, and then the sunlight makes chlorophyll inside the leaves. Chlorophyll is simply a substance which gives a green color to the leaves. Chlorophyll also has another job to make sugar to strengthen the plant. Well, the chlorophyll is not the only substance which gives the green color to the leaves. There are also few pigments of color red, orange and yellow. Well, it's also a special color purple. So, in the summer season, the sunlight is so much in the weather that it makes more and more chlorophyll inside the leaves. And then there is so much of the green pigment that it covers the rest of the colors inside the leaves. That's why we can only see the green color on the leaves. But in the autumn season, the sunlight gets lesser and lesser, and then the chlorophyll starts to vanish away. Well, as the chlorophyll decreases in the leaves, you can see the other pigments brightening up. So that's why in the autumn season, we can see the leaves as color red, orange and yellow. But now the question is, that what does the plant do with the leftover sugar which the chlorophyll makes throughout the summer season in the year? Well, like you must heard, that animals hibernate throughout the winter, summer. So, just like that, the plant stores the sugar inside it to give it strength, and that's how it lives throughout the winter season, and then in the summer the whole cycle begins again. So that is how the leaves change color from green to red, yellow or orange. The chlorophyll vanishes away with the green color, and then the pigments also brighten up, and then you can see the orange, red or yellow or golden colors in the leaves. Thank you for watching this video on my channel, Manjri Shukla. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can watch other videos. Thank you for watching. I like the video if you learned something new.